So I've just got pumped at the gym. Fancy a romantic night in? Come on, I miss you.
You trying to make me forget about Julia?
I didn't say forget. Stop pushing me away.
Sorry. I have a staff member. I need to pull over the coals.
Well, I'm pretty sure that wasn't what Tony's death by chocolate cake was intended for.
Ooh. Well, you were the cherry on top. Although, I do feel I might need a shower.
Well, you scrub my back, and I'll scrub yours.
What was that?
Oh, I'm dog sitting for Goldie.
You hate pets?
Yeah, well, I hate the McGreens.
So you stole Bronzer?
No, more like I found her wandering the streets.
And you didn't take her home. Technically, that's dog nap.
This is payback for Goldie saying that my grief for Juliet didn't matter. That I should just get over it.
Well, we're taking her back, safe and sound. We'll say we just found her. I'm so evil.
Oh, nothing's happened to this stupid little mutt, has it? Hey, Bronzy.
She's not moving. She's not breathing. There should be more than half of this cake left. Oh, chocolate's poisonous for dogs! Bronzer. Come on, girl.